Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can select a video as an wallpaper on Windows. So for that, first you have to open your browser and search for Lively Wallpapers. Then you have to go to the first page. Then you have to click on download. Then you can get it from Microsoft Store or simply get an installer. I'm gonna get an installer, so I'm gonna click on that. So it is downloading. So after the download has been finished, you have to click open. Then this pop-up will come. Click on install for me only and click on OK. Basically, like, go on with it. Next, then next, then again next. Create a desktop shortcut and start with Windows. Make sure to check this on. You can like turn it off, but make sure turn it on. Then go to next and click install. So it is gonna install now. So after the installation has been done, this screen will come. Tick on that, check on that and click finish. Then this will come. Click on next and next again. Then I'm gonna use normal interface. You can check on that, the light one. Then click on next again. I'm gonna turn off the taskbar theme. Then click on next. So it says completed. So I'm gonna close it. It is not closing. So I'm gonna click on this arrow and right click on this icon, which is Lively Wallpapers icon. Then I'm gonna click on change wallpapers. So let's see what happens. So nothing is happening, so let me check something else. So I'm gonna click on right, I'm clicking the right click again on the icon and clicking on open Lively. So here is the page of Lively. Now let's see how you can add a custom wallpaper. So let's click on this add wallpaper icon, the plus sign here, and let's browse for a file. I already have a file for a wallpaper which I have placed in desktop. So I will suggest you guys to place it on some other location, as it will like make your desktop clear and organized. So I'm gonna click on that and click on open. It is processing and I'm just gonna click OK. So the screen is gone now. I think the wallpaper has been set. Let's check. Yes, the wallpaper has been set. As you can see, now you have a video wallpaper in your screen. So that's how you can add a video wallpaper in Windows desktop or a laptop. So that's all for today. If you want more contents like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thanks for watching this video.